in the Buckingham Preserve. This is part of it.
More than 250 homes may be built on an empty lot in Buckingham. Seems like good news for people who need a new home.
But not so much for the families who already live in that area. NBC2's Alexia Giropoulos is talking with those neighbors who don't want more people moving in.
And my next address was going to be the cemetery. So this is where I want to live.
Buckingham Preserve has been Sandra Wilkes' home for four decades, but she's noticed her way of life changing.
You cannot ride a horse out along the road now like we used to.
She says there is constantly traffic on these two-lane roads. Others agree.
Horrible in the mornings.
We live down there on Orange River Boulevard, and to get out of our driveway, you can sit there 10, 15 minutes.
I am standing here on the corner of Tice and Staley, where traffic has been roaring by beside me. This is just one of the many concerns residents have about more than 250 homes being added possibly to this property.
It's already zoned back in 2017 by the county commissioners for 160 homes.
The developer is asking Lee County to consider adding 98 more homes to the area, making the total number 258.
Another concern we have out here is the wetlands. They are going to destroy the wetlands, and all the wildlife that is in there will disappear.
Residents tell me they've attended meetings for a year already.
We know there's going to be progress, but we don't need this kind of progress out here.
There's another county meeting this Friday, open to the public, starting at 9 a.m.
And the developers are supposed to be there to give answers to us.
Sandra Wilkes and others hope the county hears their pleas. Reporting local in Buckingham Preserve, Alexia Giropoulos, NBC2.